We are live. Don't say anything that'll get me in trouble. If you do, I will terminate you myself, and you will never be around to show your face. Never allowed to show your face ever again. I will murder you. I will murder you.
Murder isn't good. It's a tabletop system based around being a member of a paramilitary / paranormal freelance mercenary unit. I'm running a small like test game essentially with a couple of old guard players just to make sure
somebody's got the stream on.
See if it clicks.
Somebody's got the stream on. Uh-oh. Somebody's got the stream on.
I haven't seen the invite yet.
I sent it to you.
Blood did not open his eyes.
They are open. I don't know. You can invite me again, but like, I guess I'm using the
stream as my audio. I don't know. Are you waiting for an invite from Steam, or are you waiting for an invite through EA Play?
EA Play.
Yeah, no, I sent it. I can't send it. I can't send one again, though. That's the thing.
Man, I wish this was just. Oh my fuck.
Hey man, everybody else is here. Echo's there. See.
I'm just gonna restart.
I mean, he's got game.
Oh, and then it pulls up EA Play. Yeah, that's
tight. Jeans, the panties on. High heels, stilettos on. Tight jeans, no panties on. Oops, did I turn you on? I wanna see the bottles popping. Oops, did I turn you on? Did I turn you on? Oops, did I turn you on? I wanna see the bottles popping. Hey, 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 hey. I see an invite.
I will attempt.
I gotta find one person to bully here. Goose, you are getting bullied from now
on. Let's go!
Ah, ew, too into it. Have you seen that post? It's like, yes. Let's have sex. Yeah, yeah. Let's go! Yeah. Ew, too into it. Never mind. Yes,
ew, too into it. Never mind.
Poodles. Right,
let's have sex. Let's go!
You stink. You smell bad. Next question.
No, I don't.
You didn't take a shower today.
I shower at night.
I shower at night.
Man, I can't wait to play Ewok Hunt.
We're not.
I can't
wait to play Ewok Hunt.
That game is PTSD.
Hey, what happened about saying shit that's gonna get you banned?
That's not gonna get me banned.
Isn't gonna get you banned?
Are you sure?
Positive.
Okay.
This man is discriminating against the Ewoks. Ban
this
him.
Discriminating against pussy.
Sir,
the
Ewoks
discriminating against the Ewoks.
Know. I'm sending a Goostick another invite.
Discriminating is no way
for me. Just fucking.
How do we murder him?
We should murder him. Murder him.
Guys, just so you know, this is what Snacker looks like in real life, chat. You guys know?
Is it the rat?
No, it's Emperor Palpatine.
Hell yeah.
It's Emperor.
I got more hair than him. Fuck
it's,
off.
It's Emperor Palpatine, but it's when he's wearing like the pajamas, so he's got like the red under.
I love the pajama skins. They're great.
Just so you guys know, this is what Snacker looks like.
You look like fucking, what's his name? Snoke.
Just so you guys know, this is what Snacker looks like.
What Snorker looks like.
You're a son of a bitch. It is. You are a son of a bitch.
I like
man.
How you're saying this is what Snacker looks like. Your screen is just fucker. Your fucking loading screen, your BRB screen.
This is what Gandalf looks like.
No one on the stream could see what you're talking about.
This is what Gandalf looks like. Fun fact.
Am I just fucking stupid?
There we go.
Watch
I've got
literally boss, your AMK screen, dog. Nobody right can now. See the shit you're trying to pull.
I sent you an invite.
No.
I'm trying.
You will not receive another.
Gotcha, you gotta remember, go. You wanna know what I look like? Go to, Rebel Alliance.
Oh yeah, that's right.
So less than Rebel 1.
Yeah. That's what you look like. That genuinely, dog. If you existed in the Star Wars universe, you'd have the pussy flaps, bro. Like, this isn't an insult or anything to you. It's just like, I feel like you'd be a Celestine, dude. Like, no shade. There's Gandalf! There he is! I saw a nine num figure at work, and I debated getting it for you. It's like one of the Star Wars classic figures. It's the line of the ones that so they look like the like old Star Wars figures that came out in like the 80s and shit. That creature is gross. You leave Gandalf alone. He's beautiful. He's got big lips that I want to mwah. I want to kiss. Come here, Gandalf. Mwah. I like how I have him set for both my Resistance and my Rebel Alliance character.
Yeah.
He's the homie. He's the homie. Like, you think we're going to be a Nikto?
Ew. Wrong right now, but
why are we bullying Gandalf? We aren't. Gandalf is in full support that he looks like this.
Yeah.
You know how boring it is to like be like, oh yeah, I in the Star Wars universe, I'd want to be a human.
That is like peak.
It's so boring. It's so boring. Lilith, you built like Jabba the Hutt. See, now I'm bullying.
Well, if you built like Salacious Crumb.
Oh no!
I still can't believe they made Salacious Crumb a boss fight in Star Wars Saga.
Lilith,
or Skywalker
bitch,
Saga.
Lilith, you look like the motherfucker that goes.
Oh yeah, that weird elephant thing.
Yeah, you look like that girl.
My God.
Are you here yet? Where are you at?
I don't know what's happening.
What's wrong with your stuff? You need to restart your game.
Everyone, go to Bosk. Go to his victory pose, and then click on "In It for the Money." It's the silliest fucking pose.
I
need to see this.
I'll also
victory pose. Oh yeah.
Quit. Reptilian instinct. He's fucking going cross-eyed.
That's how I hold my dick and I show my girl it. She did break up with me. I don't know what I did wrong.
Are you fully do that pose? It's this big.
It's this big. She goes at you.
Creature.
What do you think?
Why is it so small? I'm like, oh. Bro, Darth Vader's hitting them with the "you know I had to do it to him" pose in Dark Lord of the Sith. He wins. He just goes, "You know I had to do it to you. I hate to break it to you."
You know I had to do it to you.
Like,
them.
Oh shit.
Oh wait. Also, go to Han Solo.
Yeah.
Look at his Endor skin.
Oh, is that the one where he's got the cloak on?
The trench coat.
Yeah, it's sick.
Okay, what the fuck better is
Master heard you
Skywalker?
Got, heard you wanted Blade Runner, man. We got
Skywalker it. Victory pose, Master Skywalker. What the fuck is he posted up like that for?
Well, let me look.
Okay, give me a quick second. I'm gonna try something. I'm literally just gonna.
Dude, why does he look evil?
What's your name, so I know who you are, real quick?
Goose on Discord.
Oh, okay. Bye, Goose. Bye, Goose. Bye, Goose. Bye. I killed him!
The screams of the damned as he's being pulled away.
Master of I love the Master of Combat because Aiden's just staring at the floor.
Nah, dude, Luke Skywalker, victory pose, the fucking Master Skywalker. Dude is posted up.
Real quick, I need you guys to look in VC.
Hola, spaceman! If you guys aren't rocking Dooku in his exquisite pajamas, you guys are fucking lame.
Let me see. I'm so glad they unlocked everything for everybody.
Exquisite pajamas is the only way to go.
I mained Irene. You mean Aiden?
You mean Biden?
Come on, Irene! And that one lizard, Bosk.
That one lizard. That's like saying, oh yeah, the guy with the red skin spiky head. Yeah, him.
Fucking praying this will work this time.
Come on, Eileen. Ibbity.
No.
Oh no.
No.
Like father, like son, they both had to do it. That is closer to the "you know I had to do it to him" pose than Vader's is.
You know he had to do it to him.
I just hate how with the normal Jedi skin, whenever he's doing that victory pose, he just looks evil.
What is this fucking grin?
It's because you know he had to do it to him.
He just looks fucking evil.
Let me put him in the drip fit.
Like he punted your dog.
I just woke up from a nap.
Ceremony, you better be going.
My favorite skin is General Grievous, but he just defeated a boss in Dark Souls 3 and got embered.
Oh yeah, no, I fucking love the shattered armor.
That is the
Ember
best
restored.
I mained cool. Obi-Wan and Bossk. You guys aren't gonna believe who I mained.
Who?
It was Han. I'm a Han main.
Kip.
You're just upset that I would sprint at you full force down a hallway and elbow you and you cry.
I love doing that.
Vader coming down the hallway. Anyway, shoulder tackle.
That's cool. Anyway, have a fucking trip mine charge that I'm gonna blow up and send you flying off of the stage because we're playing on Naboo.
Oh, cute.
Will mine be upon you.
Let me fucking shatter it.
Oh my god, I'll be popping bottles. Sparklers in the vein.
Okay.
VIP my section while y'all be looking sick.
Fuck, I can't speak. Attempt to invite me again. You know, I give up on speaking.
I got you, Goose. You're okay. VIP my section while y'all be looking sexy.
What the fuck is this Lando skin?
Childish Gambino. From the movie.
I know, but it looks dumb. Not the professional sportsman, the one under it.
The Racketeer?
I hate the shirt.
Nah, you're stupid.
Nah.
Isn't that Ewok 15. Hunt or no? I don't. I sent you an invite, by the way, Goose.
Okay, the skiff outfit's kind of cool. I like that.
I'll be popping bottles. Buckles and champagne. A VIP my six.
I put one more in VC text.
I love you, Lando.
Man, I love my skins for Yoda of normal and
hooded.
Gremlin.
Audio is still fucked, so we ball.
Hell yeah.
What's wrong with your audio?
Huh?
Me personally, I wouldn't let that happen.
I don't know, that's the thing.
Oh, see, yeah, it works.
Yeah, I would win. Careful with crafted argument. Facts
so you can hear me, but I can't hear you.
Fuck you, ball. Fuck it, we ball. Everything you heard is true. Super funny for Lando.
You may just have to go without me because I can't figure this shit out and I don't want to hold up the stream anymore.
So what's happening?
It's just like I'm not getting the invites at all.
Are you checking the right area?
I fucking hope I am. I barely use EA Play, so don't.
Are you checking EA Play?
I am.
Shift F1. Yeah, it should pop up right at the top, like above friends list.
It just shows that everybody is invisible and I'm online. That's it. That's all.
You might need to restart your EA Play.
Yeah.
Look at.
Read the Jurassic Park book? Sorry, I'm not 80. Thacker has, though.
Huh?
You read the Jurassic Park book?
No. I've heard a bit about it. It's pretty cool.
I just...
It's wrong in your whiff.
I don't whiff. I whiff punish. You guys want to read the Andromeda Strain as a group?
Are we popcorn reading?
Yeah, we're going to popcorn read 50 Shades of Grey.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, I'd do that.
Oh, Spoodles, we're popcorn reading, Was it To Kill a Mockingbird?
Oh boy! No. Oh, I can't wait to say the word!
Oh, you're too excited. We got popcorn to someone else.
No!
Got popcorn to that Lilith, we're popcorn reading!
Oh, God.
Go on, Lilith. Say the line.
Say the line, Nob. You too excited.
Not you too excited. Revolver, what's your icon on fucking EA? Who's that man on fire?
Is that Daredevil?
Is that Daredevil?
Yeah, it's Daredevil.
Oh, it is Daredevil.
Yeah, the two D's.
Loud.
Double D.
Two D's inside of him.
Whoa.
I have two D's inside
of me.
What?
How many players do we have in our group? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, well, while we wait on Viv, we're going to play a match of Heroes versus... What? There are too many players to do that.
No, you have to have four people to be on one side. That's dumb.
Where's my custom games?
We could do... Actually, Strike Extraction works. It's two teams of eight.
The fuck you, know, Strike
fuck
Extract?
This. I'm just going to do a full restart of all my right. computer. I genuinely don't know what the hell.
While you do
on.
That, we're gonna boot up Age of Republic Supremacy.
Yeah, let's go.
This isn't Ewok Hunt.
Yeah, because I don't want to play Ewok Hunt.
I want to kill little bears.
I've never.
But the Jurassic Park book came out in 1990. Yeah, I'm not a billion years old. I'm sorry.
Sorry, bud. We still, you know.
That's like 1,000 years old, and you're as old as a dinosaur in internet. In internet years. This dude read Tom Clancy books.
I read one Tom Clancy book. I could not tell you which one it was.
They're all the same.
Tom Clancy book from Tom Clancy.
Yeah, but this one started with like the perspective of like an Iranian Air Force fighter pilot.
Yeah.
Yeah, he died.
Oh.
Oh man. Sorry for your loss.
And then it swung over the Tom Clancy. It was very meta.
Chet.
Wow, Chet.
We have not test piloted this at all.
Why would we?
No actual idea if this will work or not.
I can't wait to get into a game and then my IP is stolen.
So what? They get your IP. They get your IP and what do they do? They go, wow, I have his IP.
They go, wow, this guy's a loser.
I mean, I already think that about you. I don't need your IP to do that.
Man.
Let's try again. And this time it will hopefully work. And if it doesn't, then I'll cry. Live on stream, I will start sobbing. Let's see.
See you in an invite.
Oh yeah. Oh. Four of them reach the door.
Naboo!
Oh, Naboo!
Ah! Oh, Naboo!
Nahu?
EA is bitches.
I was on Naboo earlier, and there's this, I forget his name, but he was fucking hacking. And it's sad that someone is hacking on a game that came out in 2017.
Dog, how Dude. Are you on Naboo? That shit's a galaxy far, far away.
Yeah. And a long, long time ago.
Let's go!
Like, dog, how you over there?
My Naboosi.
Oh, we need
the Naboo Starfighter.
We need to order 66.
The new
guy right
the
now.
Naboo Starfighter is one of the coolest ships in all of Star Wars. Yeah, that's what I gotta say on the matter. God, yeah. We'll put a thermal detonator in your ass and blow it the fuck up every time you speak.
What is yapping?
Like, wait. Did you say put a thermal detonator up someone's ass?
Yeah.
Okay,
You guys like phase one clone troopers or the phase two clone troopers?
Phase two, just because I like the helmets. They look pretty sick.
Two.
Chat, the robots. Chat,
the clankers, chat. Wow, chat. Put your clankers, chat. Wow, chat. Wow, chat.
Wow,
chat.
Good thing I'm in the mood to throw a really big housewarming party.
Party? Couple of fucking. I love D. Bradley Baker. He's goated.
You want to marry him, Paul?
All
right,
I mean, he's a great voice actor, and I want to marry him. He's all the clones. He's the Gravemind. He chills. He hangs out.
Oh, he's the
Gravemind?
Yeah.
Oh, that makes me want him more.
You know what the wild thing about the Gravemind is? You can find, like, behind-the-scenes footage of when he was recording for it. very little like post processing like effects were done to his voice. That he was like doing that shit all in house. Like he's just a terrific fucking VA. I got Grant. Shoot that clanker in the face! Yeah, get him!
Make him bite the curb.
Oh my god. It's a bit much. I hate clankers as much as the next person, but that's a bit much.
Oh! You put him in the disintegrator.
When did the clanker right? pull out a shield?
Oh god.
The clanker.
What the fuck did he
smiter?
Holy shit, we got a full match actually.
Let's go.
The C word with the hard R? Sorry guys, I'm not a droid sympathizer. Except for L337, I love her. Love her with all my heart.
Except for fuckbot 3000.
You know, I didn't know what I was supposed to do. That was a firing squad I walked into.
I pressed E.
Get him, Darth Oppressor.
Darth Oppressor.
Damn. That was a grenade.
Wait! No! No!
Whoa!
Am I stupid? Perhaps.
Man, why these jet troopers cost so much?
L337's name is a reference. Yeah, it's Leet. Her name spells Leet.
Oh my.
I'm gonna say something, guys.
About Leet speak.
I'm gonna say something, guys. I like the Solo movie.
I like the Solo movie more if the trailer had a fine Solo in it.
Are you alive, Bagel? Bagel, are you alive, Bagel?
I'm alive. I'm
awesome,
alive.
I'm here.
I'm living. Hello.
Chat. Wow.
Hey guys,
wow.
Wow.
Okay, yeah,
wow.
This next player has killed me 3 times in a row.
Alright, Veritica's dead. Good work, guys.
Oh! My bones!
He's showing those robots what for. I'm gonna die.
I'm making my way to A.
Making my way down.
I missed. Oh. They're like it's a bad thing.
Jet trooper.
Oh, Jesus! Spoolz, what are you doing? Spoolz, what are you doing?
Is Dark Maul just fucked?
Is it working?
No.
Don't worry, I'm here with you. It'll work now.
Oh, that's so awesome. Don't hey, check this cool thing out.
Oh boy, shiny candy.
Oh.
He got me. Boos, can you revive me?
No, dog, I'm dead.
Damn.
And I love to revive the Kenny from Star Wars Battlefront 2.
Which faction has more drip? Empire or the Republic? The Republic. They actually have like outfits they can wear in this game.
Oh, that's Grievous!
Yeah. Oh. But the robots can custom. Yeah, I painted you green. Shut up.
Wow. Now I look like. Now I look like a droid on the Kamino facility. This is amazing.
Now I look like all right. a cucumber.
All right, hey, Spoodles.
Yeah, there's a.
I'm getting shot in the back.
Yeah, there's a clanker.
Here. Oh my fucking god.
Oh my god!
Killing myself.
Grievous isn't B.
Our forces have started
no
to
way.
Capture command post dawn.
Yeah.
That's a fucking tank.
That's a tank.
Yeah, he's there.
Hey guys, this isn't very hunky-dory.
No, we're kind of dying, and we're about to lose all of our objectives.
I regret to inform you, I did not win the fight against the tank.
I got it. I got the tank. I got the tank.
I got it.
Nope, that wasn't you, that was all me. All me, all by
Damn.
Myself, all me.
The droids are in control of the area.
We launched out of the map, there's nothing we could do.
I hope.
That's a shot from behind. We're taking control of command post. Use a bitch for doing that. Clanker.
Yeah, use a clanker. Yo, what up, my clankers?
Forces have
I want this Star Wars collaboration with Monster Hunter. That is
that's
a choice.
I'm Yoda. I'm Yoda. Ooh, I'm with Luke Grimlin.
Hey,
I can't wait to die.
Hey Yoda.
There's another tank.
Chet, spot on me.
I'm here. Come here, Yoda.
It's up! I got jump scared. Guys, I think we need our own tank.
We do have one. We're just killing them instantly. Secure those positions.
I don't know how to use this thing.
I don't know what my buttons do.
Oh god, it's supremacy.
Kill that fucking flanker. I want him dead.
There it is, I heard it!
Oh, Darth Maul!
That's a problem. Oh, there's a boss.
Oh my god, is this Darth Maul just hanging out in the fucking corners? You fucking bitch.
I heard it again.
Guys, that tank's almost... that tank is almost done.
I'm here, Yoda.
Hey, what's up? They kind of shot me in the face with a rocket. It hurts.
That sounds awful.
OMB just fucking camping us.
So the reason we were so late today is I woke up. And I looked at my phone. It was 6:25. I was like, I got like 30 minutes. I'm chill.
What?
And then you fell asleep.
Hey guys, I don't mean to alarm you, but I'm dead.
Oh, never mind. Dark Ball is just everywhere.
Yeah.
Vito's like,
it's in your closet.
I hope not. Jesus, that was three motherfuckers in my face.
Battle front two.
Master Kenobi has joined us. The battle front was so awesome. They made a second one.
I'm dead.
I just got junked by two fucking battle droids.
Shit, that's small.
Oh my god!
I think the thing's pretty cool, chat. Do we count bot as a clank? The bot as a clanker? What bot? Yeah, Lilith, you're part clanker. I hate to break it to you.
Mother was a bot.
Not all. Here's the thing. Not all droids are clankers. That's the thing. That's what you gotta understand.
Is this the square and rectangle? Like, not all bots are clankers, but all clankers are bots.
Yeah. No, that's the thing.
Holy.
That's exactly what it is.
Seppies are stepping all over us. Time to step all over them. Because we kind of failed the objective.
Hey guys, I think their highest level has
double all of our points. That's not good. Guys, we gotta make sure they don't get in those planes. The Seppies?
Just got shot at once in the head. Damn.
No, you.
I did it.
Okay.
Chet, they're boarding. Chet. Can't let them board, Chet.
Chat, they were in front of me, chat.
You're one of the good ones, Lilith. But no, the thing is, like, not all droids are clankers, but all clankers are droids. Like, that is exact, like that's what you gotta understand. You being a sniper?
Yeah.
I can see why you're being a sniper. Can you kill him?
Yeah, I killed one of them. I'm trying to get back to the boarding ships and go, no. Oh, that's a tank.
Whoa.
Yeah, he's just out of here. The Venator
defenses. Well, you know what they can't bring on the ships? Tanks. They can bring Darth Maul, though.
No, we killed him.
You'll never guess what we're going to see on the ship anyway. You don't need to be a
Jedi to know what those droids are up to. Snipers are cringe? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I need kill Anakin, please.
Please.
I might have to move chat now that I think about it. You can't let a bunch of clankers.
Clanker.
Yo, what up, my clinkers?
What's up, my clinkers?
What was that one video where it's like a fucking droid?
Darth Maul's back.
There's Maul! There's Maul!
Where is he?
Nobody killed him, he's still alive!
Droidicas!
Droidicas are rolling in! Single
objective, brother. Oh no, it's bossed.
They have a bossk. I don't mean to alarm anybody, they got a bossk.
It do be like that.
I finally killed one person, I wanted to be killed by the max level.
Go Obi-Wan, fuck up Darth Maul, please.
Get him, Anakin!
Oh, fuck me.
Ooh. I think that guy's cheating.
Oh, that's a droidica.
I wouldn't be surprised.
I think Bossk might be cheating.
I would not be surprised.
Oh, there's an infiltrator above us. Above us!
There are two of them now!
This is a piece out of time. Now they're having gay sex. They fly now! Why is Anakin just standing there slack-jawed?
I don't know. He's been standing there the whole match. Get out of combat! Get out of combat! Get out of combat!
He's shell-shocked. Give him time.
Oh. Spoodles, you fucking died!
I got shot through the wall. That's bullshit.
That guy just got right next to my head.
I think we got put on the wrong team.
We did get put on the wrong team.
This is one of those cases where it's just like, okay, you're on a team that's being oppressively put
down. Four really good players just shitting on everybody.
No, no, no. They had to reinforce the 50-50 win rate.
Where?
Oh.
Dude, they lit me up immediately.
Yep, here it comes. Tons of droidicas just trying to rush the objective. Fuck
Watch
you, bitch.
Wrist rockets.
Jesus Christ.
Get ready for just a bunch of
droidicas. I'm just shooting down the hallway.
Rocket trooper.
Oh. Blindly fire up the hallway!
Wow, they are fucking accurate.
These fuckers hurt.
Yeah, they only play this game.
Hey guys, I think they might be cheating.
I don't want to be that guy to accuse people.
In the slightest.
I don't want to be that guy, but I'm gonna be that guy. They're
yeah,
just trying
to cut all the way in the back. This is
You're dying.
There's a fucking droid to come back there. You were not lying.
Yeah, I think we just went the wrong way.
Watch those wrist rockets.
Now hopefully
Watch
we get the good rockets. Team next time.
Guys, we gotta take out that droid to come.
Mo!
I'm gonna be honest, bro. It's already over. There's 7.5 minutes, and they're killing the objective.
Oh, hi, Maul. Oh, the wall.
No.
Oh, the wall.
Got him!
He's dead! We got him!
Run!
I say that's a win on our side.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
We did it, guys.
There is gonna be no fucking Clone Wars. All we can do
is hope. You wouldn't let him destroy a Republic starship, would you? Oh, buddy, that's where you're fucking wrong.
Hey, do you guys know where our reactors went? Suspiciously reactor-shaped throat.
Nom nom. Mm-mm.
It's crazy how they gave him third place posthumously.
I have used this time of y'all doing this to fucking just
Bro,
repair the Battlefront 2 game files.
I feel like we should have installed the mod, I'm gonna be real.
Yeah.
I would have rather went through the troubles and the trials.
It's too late now. It's too late for that now.
Yeah. It's too late.
Wait, did we get put into separate lobbies again?
Oh.
That would be just like DICE.
Oh my god, we do get put into separate lobbies after every single match.
I gotta go. That's gonna suck. I gotta go.
What should you eat after? Are you in the mood for chicken sandwich?
Wow, 500 credits and nothing to spend them on. Crazy.
Oh boy, 500 credits and this shit sucks.
8, credits, I can't wait to spend my currency.
That sense of pride and accomplishment.
500 cigarettes.
I'm so glad that they have the Millennium Falcon as a
three separate,
and also a Millennium Falcon as a drivable. But you can also drive it if you feel like it. The Millennium Falcon.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they have three different versions of the Millennium Falcon, and I don't think there's a difference between them. I don't know
there
if there is.
Just stat-wise and ability-wise, because it's different people flying them, which is stupid.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, guys, it's our one ship that's iconic. You remember?
That's not true, then the Boost Starfighter exists.
That's not true.
Slave
Jango,
One.
But Boba Fett's. One.
Not called that. What is it? The fire sprayer now or whatever?
Is it called the fire? What? Wait, did they change it?
The gene sprayer now? Is that what it's called?
Do not call it that.
I mean, technically, that's what Jango had to do to, you know, make all the clones. Well, I mean, I'm not saying
I don't think I like where you're going with this, and I don't want you
I'm not saying...
He was a big cummer, Jango
that
Fett.
That's not what I was implying at all. I didn't mean to imply it. I mean,
shoot your goo, my dude.
Man, you better be queuing us for fucking Ewok hunt after this.
I want to kill teddy bears.
Matter of fact,
I don't want to play.
Who is queuing us for a game? Who is this?
Revolver, apparently.
Okay, crazy idea. Really? I unfriended you and then I friended you again. I'm praying that works. If it doesn't, then I think I'm just gonna give up because.
You should go back to college, you're so right.
Okay, now it's actually showing you online, so that's a good change, hopefully.
Where'd Revolver go?
I don't even know, man.
The Boba T fighter?
The Bilbo Baggins fighter?
Bilbo Swaggins?
Hey, it's actually showing you online now. That's great. Holy fuck.
I don't want to do that.
Whoa.
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 Whoa. All right.
Whoa.
I've sent you an invite.
It fucking worked. Yes.
Let's fucking
I'm
go.
So unbelievably
finally,
happy.
Play
finally.
The mid game with everybody else.
Let's go. I can suffer.
Four max levels.
I can't wait.
We're waiting
so
on
excited.
Revolver.
Oh, you're too excited.
Yeah, fuck you. I'm excited. I'll be excited if I want to.
I think Revolver died. I'm gonna lie.
35 minutes.
Oh, Bagel
ago.
Had to go.
Biden to address the nation from the Oval Office. 17 minutes ago. Biden's a little sleepy, so he doesn't want to anymore.
He isn't really feeling it.
He's not really feeling it. Can you blame man?
Yes!
If you eeby and needy to sleepy.
Eeby and needy to sleepy.
Can you invite Revolver?
Yeah, it's a tongue twister. You know, you gotta be eeby and needy to sleepy.
Eeby and needy to sleepy. There we go. I'm sleepy.
No.
I mean,
not
I'm
sleepy. It's sleepy.
It's close enough.
You sleepy
close
slut.
Enough. Slut? I am. What?
Fucking trees are speaking yup nub.
They're in the damn trees.
If I would have drank my bars even a moment.
Creek, now they're speaking yub nub.
Mavalon Creek was horrifying.
I'm sorry, I got thrown off by the person that they're speaking yub nub. I was like, what? What the
it's
fuck
time.
Does that mean?
Can't wait to drop kick a fucking Ewok.
I can't
Ewok
wait to murder.
God, I hope. Oh, God.
I can't see a damn thing.
You're not supposed
I'm
to.
I'm gonna find y'all and I'm gonna kill you all. All of you will
please
die.
Don't.
Oh, I'm an Ewok.
Oh, wait, no, I think
Ewok.
We joined a game in progress.
Oh,
Never mind.
I'm an Ewok. Y'all are all fucked.
There's a man down there.
Oh, there's two people here. Hi.
Get over
Hi.
Here.
Whoa. Oh, I see.
Yeah, there's a bunch of dudes in the caves down, but well, there is a
dude
in the caves.
Oh, yeah, the
caves is strapped. Oh, he's coming. Oh, he's coming. Get ready. We gotta fuck him.
I hear horns.
I don't fear you, bitch.
You're gonna fear them in a second.
No! They killed a fucking Ewok, brother.
Don't worry. There's plenty more where that came from.
Brother, no! You yubbed your last nub, motherfucker. Get over here.
Hey, Guacha.
Hey.
It's fucking pitch black.
Where did you go?
I can't see a fucking thing.
I can't see you either.
There's someone hiding in these caves.
I'm just running around with these two guys.
Come on, Snacky, let's go.
They were lost to the forest.
Oh,
I love
fuck, Ewok Hunt.
Let's go!
I love the titles of people's names, like Anime Milk Titty was lost to the forest.
On Xbox, I see two.
I can't fucking see jack shit.
Someone's gonna get a stick up their ass.
Who's this dude?
Yeah, Nova.
Yeah, I'm on this dude. I'm learning all my abilities, dude.
Come on, Thor.
Who's this dude?
Come back.
Oh, it's a sling. Okay.
It won't hurt.
Yeah, so I think E allows you to tell people. You use F to like signal your brothers.
Hey, why y'all running? Come back.
Are they all near you guys or where?
Fucking Ewok, bitch.
Hey, I'm gonna give y'all
Dark Souls roll. Dark Souls roll.
Dark Souls is trained.
What
as well.
The fuck?
Watch him is lost in the forest.
I couldn't even see you. I didn't know where you were.
We got him.
We got this
younger last knob, boy.
You we got three left. Three left.
No, please.
They're by the burnt trunks. They're by the fires.
They're literally on the edge of the map. One
Dude,
of them's
I'm
down.
I'm one of the fucking two last one left. What the fuck? I hear them. They're in the trees.
I feel like I should be listening to Paint It Black right now.
Bam, bam, whoa, black man.
Sing to your horns, brothers!
He doesn't know songs!
Where are they?
Got him!
I'm the last one left! Oh,
that's Gandalf.
Chat, run him for his homes.
Run him for his credits, chat.
Oh, there he is.
I see him.
No, you don't.
Chat, make him bite the stump.
Stay back, damn demons.
Sound the horns!
Get him!
Don't you dare roll for me!
Sound the horns!
Get him!
I came in, I stabbed one dude, we won!
It's just
you
a shrimple.
Me.
It's really just a shrimple as that.
You are great as hell.
Dude, that fucking shit is PTSD being the last
you
one.
You want
greatest
hunt.
Uh-huh.
You want greatest hunt.
In-game mic?
You going again? No, there is no in-game mic, sadly. Just chat.
Yeah, you can just lower the quality of the VC.
Yeah, we can do that.
You'll get about the same...
You want to walk so Malevolent Creek could run?
Yeah.
Yes.
I agree with that completely.
I want to die and become an Ewok this time.
Okay, just like that.
Bomb them. Kill
yourself. My New Year's resolution: bomb them. Keep bombing them. Bomb them some more.
And when you think they're done, bomb them.
Airstrike.
I don't want to go to the doctor. They put bombs in me.
I'm starting as an Ewok.
Good for you.
Man, I can't wait to fucking punt you. Turn you into red mist.
I'm a fucking savage.
I was thinking about that scene from,
Who would win an empire
this
with
is gonna be such
a
dumbass
defense budget or a fucking cuddly bear with a sharp stick and fireflies.
Flashing lights.
Oh, enemy
I cannot. Oh, man. Just stay alive. I have the stream open on my other monitor. Guacha, you got a good spawn. I fucking love that place. No, there's no friendly fire.
Snacker. I can't Chat see. Stop.
Well, now I really can't
oh
see.
Oh my god.
I feel
just
like
stared into the sun.
They're here.
Who's that over there?
You.
Oh no, this
There's
is a pretty good spot.
Ewoks. There's only two Ewoks. Here, into the cave. There should be a box in here, hopefully.
Ow! Where am I gonna hit from?
There might be
oh,
three
at
Ewoks.
At my fucking feet!
Get over here.
I almost killed Gandalf.
I literally couldn't fucking see you. I was like, Where are you?
We need
ankle.
To get one of the guns that have oh god, I'm out of flash. Okay, we need to find
chat,
one of
chat,
the,
into the cave, right here. Turn
the
to your bottom. Right.
Oh, wait. Hey, who's that over there at the end of that cave?
It's me.
I'm in here.
I hear them.
They're in the trees!
I hear them.
Oh
they're all around me.
God. This is scarier than any horror game I've played.
Got one.
I gotta remember, I'm not with Snacker,
getting
so when he yells
up.
On the right,
I'm getting
he's not
fucked
talking about
up
me.
By bugs!
Up this way. I see- wait! Hold on, I can see them all in the distance. You can see their green outlines.
I can see.
We're guys, coming, group boys. Up, guys, group
but,
up.
But if see. We go to this,
no, you guys come to us.
We're coming,
I
boys.
Like these caves. Ahead. Oh. Foot.
Everyone in the cave. Everyone in the cave. There's a heavy machine gun right here. There's a heavy machine gun right there. Someone grab it.
In the cave. The cave is safe.
One with the forest. One with the forest.
Sunder lost in the forest. He's gone. He's gone. I thought that little tree thing was a fucking.
Someone grab that heavy machine gun. It's right there on the crate.
I waited.
Where? I will grab it. Oh, okay.
Snacker grabbed it.
For the love of God, keep that flashlight on at all times. I was afraid of the dark.
We come.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
In the cave! Get in!
Oh my God! I fucking blasted!
Oh my God!
They got shooting!
They got
reloading!
I'm already like also half injured, so like
damn, Gwatch, you got fat ass.
Thanks, homie. Oh, he threw a sling at me!
Oh my God, oh my God!
Fuck you, fire. You're not allowed in here.
Whoa, flames be upon ye.
Oh, that was a revolver. Shooting ghosts.
Hey, revolver.
Hopefully they don't learn about the other entrances.
Back up if you need to charge your flashlight, I've got infinite on this thing.
Hopefully they don't learn how to use our weapons.
He can't run at me!
Okay, I'm gonna keep an eye on this end of the cave.
Listen.
This is a fucking horror game.
You're not allowed. Oh,
oh, oh,
oh. I'm on fire! I'm on fire! I'm on fire! Oh, God,
get us lost!
Please! No!
What you don't know is that we're already inside.
God, they got shooters.
Oh, Whiskers!
You wanna know what's funny? Yeah, what's that, Blark? I'm already gone.
I don't wanna see their corpses.
Get
I want the corpses gone. No, the bugs! They're sucking me off, no!
Don't let the bugs touch you. Oh, hell no. I'm not going out there. Fuck that.
One of them behind me!
Eat thermal, you fucking bastards!
One of them's in that. We did.
Oh, I hit the windows button! Oh, God, I hit the windows button!
Don't. Just don't. That's simple.
Pick up, Wisties! Why am I still alive?
Fire flowers.
Don't let them push up!
Just fire blindly.
Suppressing fire!
We need to get out of this cave. There's another cave across the way. We could
extract
probably...
will be here soon.
You realize that once you go bugs. Out there, you're meat. You're done.
Nah, I got a plan.
Get in here, Goose. Get in here, Goose. What are you doing?
Freddy Fazbear! Anytime the flashlights go out, all you hear is just a fucking turtle march.
Hey, bitch, eat fire flower.
Hey, bitch, eat incendiary.
Where's this?
I got a plan. I'm cooking.
No. No, he's running.
There's one outside. Get him.
Keep me covered.
Where are you going?
I got a plan, don't worry, there's something here. Don't fucking whore me. I'm scared.
Pavlov is gonna die, dude. Pavlov is going to die.
I can hear the pitter patter. My light's out, I'm scared.
Be careful, you fucking furries!
My bones.
My light's out. Bum, bum, ba-dum, bum, bum, ba-dum, ba-dum.
I'm coming for you, revolver!
God. Someone already grabbed the thing in here. I'm coming back.
I did, yeah.
Keep the entrance covered. Hey, you!
Bitch.
Curb-stomped a fucking Ewok.
You got him back, boys. He's back.
I'm fine. I curb-stomped an Ewok on the way in here.
Wisters, back up!
Ewok.
I didn't expect to be able to... I'm on a 4-player kill streak. I'm also owie.
Oh, it's burning! Oh.
I have the best fireflies around.
You can handle my strongest fireflies.
Potion 7. And going into battle can require your strongest fireflies.
This is what I mean, what I mean!
Okay, don't die. That's simple.
Just like suck the blood back up into your body like a sponge.
Yeah, like
just like gather your entrails off the floor and stuff them back in.
Extraction.
All right, let's
Chad. Go. Go.
80 meters
go.
Out.
Y'all go first. Okay, it's safe.
It's not
it's
safe.
It's not safe.
How
it's
long
not safe.
Will it be safe? No.
They were waiting.
Are you here?
Intruders!
Go,
I'm gonna die.
Go, just run. Just run. Quatcha, don't die.
Get the ear.
We get here in a minute, chat.
Okay.
You're we have watch your artistic. Oh, fuck the fireflies. We have revolver.
Really
we, have snack
revolver.
We got this.
Hello! Walker! My lights out.
Keep your head on a swivel for the love of God.
Revolver's down!
It's here, it's here, it's here.
In 30 seconds, it's here.
Yep.
Don't get cocky.
Yep.
It's fine. It'll land. The Empire needs us. They love us. They... Nice throw, dumbass.
Get in the shuttle. Leave.
To the shovel. Go, go. Get in the shovel.
Go,
for the love
go,
of God.
Yes!
See you later! No!
Yes!
I'm getting on! Let me on! Let me on!
There's two left.
We give them all food capabilities!
I'll never forget you, Stack Guy!
The watcher got out. That was it.
They grabbed me by my
ankles,
ripped me out of the ship, and murdered me.
My bugs were on the entrance, they killed Snacker.
I just tried to get in.
No one of value was lost, right?
Wait,
oh man!
So valuable.
The streamer
yeah,
got away.
He got lost into the forest, you know.
It's like content warning.
Got live for the tier one sub.
Guys, can we get some donations for the lost and fallen soldiers to the Ewoks? Can we get some credit donos, please? Thank you.
I'm with Yup Nub Game.
Yup Nub Gaming.
Dude, we are the only survivors. What the fuck?
Yeah, I told you. Everyone else died. It was just
like
me
I said, I got ripped out of the ship by my ankles and curb stomped by three teddy bears. It was horrible.
You know that y'all berserk scene with all the skeletons? That was
yeah.
Viewing of Andorian History X.
Guess who's an Ewok?
Uh oh.
Oh, dude, I wish I was an Ewok.
Oh, it's Goose and Revolver.
And I'll make you suffer.
Dog, I never felt so helpless with an LMG before in my life.
Oh, God.
Oh, wait.
Find the cave. We need to find the cave quick.
The cave.
The cave is not safety. You know that.
It literally is.
It literally was our best bet.
Find the cave. Live in the cave. Find the cave. Live in the cave. Find the cave. Live in the cave.
We gotta get with the others.
This sounds like the first night of a Minecraft server. Find a cave. Get in the cave.
Live in the cave.
Guys, I hear Yup Nubs.
I hear to my right! To my fucking right, I hear them!
Hey, wait, hey, don't come this way. Don't come.
Don't leave me!
We gotta look for that cave, we gotta keep looking.
Don't leave me!
Guys, we gotta find that cave.
We gotta find it!
Why'd the Empire leave us here? This planet sucks!
Who said we wanted to conquer this planet? It's not worth it!
Hello?
Oh, Ewok!
Hey, we can be friends. I'm just a teddy bear.
Oh god, we're in their village right now. Oh god.
That explains a lot.
This isn't the cave.
Behind
wait,
you.
Cave. Oh, that's not a cave. Wait.
Okay.
This is
the
cave.
Middle.
This is
the
cave. This is
the
cave. Guys, I found a cave.
Y'all took a wrong turn.
Oh yeah, this is the cave.
I see one.
Block this.
Get it. This is a cave. This is a cave.
Find the LMG. Find the LMG.
Spot me, please.
He's blast. Those blasts.
Don't leave me.
He's a dead man. Leave him.
No. I saw him chasing him like a fucking.
You Ewok.
You Ewok is for you now, brother.
Okay. I'm on fire.
Little Ewok death.
No, don't.
Got him! Revolver's dead! Got him!
Guys, there's another entrance to the cave. I need you to be and...
Okay, I'm accepting in.
Oh my god, this cave's massive.
This cave's huge.
They put our heads on helmets.
They put our... what sick creatures! What do we do to deserve that, huh?
It's it's not like
why is this cave so fucking massive? Oh my god!
You're not a fan of massive caves?
What the fuck, dude?
Hey guys.
Hi, Squidward.
Hey guys, is this a bad time to say I have claustrophobia?
Hey, fucking ankle biter.
Maybe you should get out of the cave then.
No.
Come join us.
No, fireflies! The fireflies!
You know you wanna.
Trying to make sure there's no other entrances.
Don't you want
to
be an Ewok?
Guys, there's a third entrance.
Guys, they're here.
We are here.
Guys, oh. I'm by myself.
Over here? Why'd you guys abandon this mouth?
Wait, I'm at the third entrance. There's no one.
We've given so much ground, and for what? Oh!
I see a pipe.
God, your light is so fucking. I looked over at you, they're like, ah!
Light
in there. Get away!
Okay, guys, we
go
have
on, keep backing
four
up.
And a half minutes. Four and
hey,
a half
hey,
minutes.
Hey. Okay, maybe we're too hasty. What if I give
is there
y'all
a weapon here?
I got it.
What if Bellas, I give you
Bellas,
a
I may die for it, but I sped up our extraction.
You make it back to the cave. You make it back to the cave.
What if I give you a handful of rocks? Will you let me in?
No.
I'll spare you.
I don't trust you.
You can trust me. How could you not trust this?
Come on. Come on. You got this. You got this, Spoodles. Come on.
You gotta get back
in the cave.
It's the hammer. He's real. Dude, take my picture.
We're so back. And I got an LMG.
Hi, thanks for coming to support me.
Hi, thanks for coming to Chili's.
Oh, you guys are back.
Hi.
Honestly, if we stand right here, we have a good angle on this.
It's like back to back.
Oh, what the fuck? What's hurting me?
There are wasties right there, Doug.
Oh, I didn't see them.
Oh.
Yeah, I didn't see them either.
Oh.
I didn't see them.
I'm gonna push up. If I take a whisky, I died fighting.
Are they in the cave?
They got inside. They got one of us.
What?
Y'all weren't looking.
Oh no. Oh,
you
were
back.
I'm
running from the third entrance where you came back from, Glacia.
No, they didn't come from there.
How'd they get in?
I hear
hell.
I hear one.
Oh, there's a hole above us!
We're in the clouds.
There's a hole above us. Back up. Retreat.
Y'all not a fan of the cubby?
I'm stuck.
Bird pun. Bear pun, not bird pun.
Get away from me, revolver, you fucking freak!
God damn! It's a bit pointed.
Get away from me, you freak!
We're still playing a game, right?
This isn't like,
why do you exist, you animatronic looking fuck!
Hey, let me give you a hug. Come on. Don't you want a hug?
No,
Freddy
I don't.
Fazbear?
You Dark Souls rolling around, loser.
It worked on the cursed great tree.
Roger, are you over there? Is that you? No, it's
no,
I'm
that's
I'm
me.
With Gandalf.
Guys, I'm a bit alone at this entrance.
Our LMG use I.
Oh, alone? Do you want Freddy Fazbear to comfort you?
Or.
Oh, man, I'm good. I want these fireflies to stop sucking my dick.
Oh, God, I just turned around and got flashed.
Dark Souls roll.
Because if it was Freddy Fazbear.
At least you didn't get eaten and killed by Freddy Fazbear.
Frederick Fazbearington.
Oh, from the hole, I think.
Skewer that bastard.
So I'm waiting for my firefly, so I can just slowly.
Right, are you guys okay?
Complete Ewok death.
Guys, I hear them.
Wisps.
Oh god. A lot of damage. Where did I throw that to? Were you all just sitting there holding hands? Kissing? Can I drop me what?
Fireflies. Fucking Newports.
Motherfucking
Newports.
They have it.
Hey, who left the cave? Who left the cave?
Words want to say shit.
I see you running.
I'm long gone.
This is a good idea.
I'm long gone. I'm not.
You don't see shit. You don't see. There's a bird. Let me up the rock.
We're gonna drop him above. Fireflies.
Come on, get back here! I gotta. No!
Get away from me! Get away from me!
I'll be there at that extraction.
Guys, it's time to go. It's time
I'm
to
at
go
the
now.
Extraction! I'm at the extraction!
It's now or never. Go!
Oh, hey,
go.
I see it!
Oh god, I'm getting crushed!
Alright, Ewoks.
Shit.
Throw those fireflies.
Wait a minute, 20 seconds to cross 90 meters!
You got this!
Oh! I'm on! I did it!
Let me on! Why aren't you letting me on?
Kill him, fireflies.
Yes. You gotta stand still on the floor. There you go.
I got.
Okay, I almost made it out. Four of us made it out.
I didn't know Snack was behind me. And all of a sudden, I'm just executed.
Fucking
if it makes you feel any better, like 5 seconds after that, I took an Ewok trap to the fucking head.
That's how I died. Those Ewok traps are stupid.
I looked into the distance like, oh, you're trying to run. I'm gonna kill you.
I'm amazed Echo Revolver didn't kill me. They hit me in the head with those 3 times. I did not lose my first bar of health. I killed them four times.
Oh god, wait.
Oh, we're right into it. We're right into it. That's the console.
We joined mid-match.
No.
Oh god, I'm at like a fucking base. Oh wait, like a phase two. Oh, oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh, like what the hell is it doing? My camera was freaking out there. Sorry.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why are there's three?
I squid.
Oh my god, so many of you are so far away. What the fuck?
Don't worry about it.
We need to here. Watch across. Across the other cave, that's where I'm going.
I got hit by an Ewok.
Dude, why is my camera flicking?
I heard to the right.
Okay. Ow, ow, ow!
Ow, 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 ow. Roll for armor, roll
we're
for armor.
Cave, we're in the cave.
I hear him to our right.
I'll just have to deal with it after
the cave. Please. I got hit
use,
by an Ewok.
Use the randos as meat shields, Squatcher. Use the randos as meat shields.
Get secure the content.
Look up.
Stacker, what are you doing up there? They're over there, man. They're gonna fucking kill you.
Oh no, no, he's got the right idea, actually.
The fucking head.
Jay's Spartan 4 was lost to the forest.
We lost what?
Wait, we lost a Spartan? Oh.
No, they don't die.
A Spartan Ewok.
I don't know how to tell you this, brother. We're on reach.
Hold on, I need to get up to where Snacker is.
Fellas, if an Ewok was able to kill a Spartan. I don't know about making it out
if
of your life.
If Ewok could do what the Covenant cannot, we should be more afraid of them.
Alright, is everybody
see,
do
I get
well, actually, maybe the Ewoks are more afraid of us than we are of them.
Oh, fucking... GG.
Yeah?
That's not G. I got an LMG!
Oh, LMG.
It's safe out here, guys.
No.
My light went
Where's
out.
The way up?
My light went out. Never mind. My light went out. I'm scared.
Cover me.
I don't like the dark.
Hey guys!
Oh,
I'm here to support you.
There was one up here!
Okay, if we just like barricade a single hallway.
Yeah, we get a lot of Overwatch on these fucking platforms.
Overwatch? Like the game?
Shut up.
No
I was streaming that last night.
I'm about to fucking shoot you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
As soon as I remember who's talking to me.
Five minutes remain.
Remaining.
I have to hold this for 5 minutes.
I could hold this
for
5 minutes.
5 minutes.
Nah, I'd hold.
Do y'all not know, like, there's literally a walkway that just leads to nothing. It's, like, open, but they can't get up there.
They're currently just holding on a walkway, dude.
Oh, fuck. Someone already came in here and grabbed this.
Who's that in the other cave?
The horn has been sound.
Me.
Get over here.
Are you alive?
I really can't see a goddamn thing.
I'm off on an adventure.
This is how you make a horror game with a gun. You just can't see anything.
I can't even see my gun.
Oh, fucking.
Dude, I have a fucking
you don't
laser pistol that never runs out of ammo and I'm
here. This is how, like, this is gonna sound dumb as shit, but this is a really good, like, multiplayer horror game, even though it's a sub game.
Oh, bugs. I got
a bugger death.
Get over here, random.
Use the random as a meat shield. Fuck them. Right.
Your flashlight is so fucking bright. Like,
Ewok spotted? Oh, you're ahead of me.
You blinding me, stop it.
I'll kick that Ewok. I wanna walk outside and see a stain.
I have command to,
I hear him.
Turn you into a thin red paste.
Why are there
guys?
Any Ewoks?
Guys, I'm coming!
Guys, there's a lot of Ewoks now.
Guys!
There are a lot of Ewoks, what the fuck?
You gotta get into, like, far into the base to make it up here, Goose. You gotta,
I know,
like, go
I know.
What's the one stormtrooper down there, dog?
It's Goosey, dude, he got over here.
Oh, keep me safe, for the love of God, my light went out.
What
my
the
light
fuck
went
the rest of you? I'm a corner and somebody's getting like fucking
shit. Goose, get up here. Goose, get up here. Goose, get up here.
What do you think I'm trying to do?
Goose, get up here. Right there, there's the walkway.
I'm coming.
Goose,
I know.
Right there, there's the walkway. Goose, you're on the walkway. There's a line!
Wait, I see the little shit. Hold up. I do this to toddlers at Chuck E. Cheese. All right. Well, not. I don't shoot them. That was. That was not good.
You can't get up here when I set the walkway on fire. They're burning!
The scream that one of them just let out was terrifying.
Incendiary grenades are a great idea.
This game is the fucking worst.
I have to burn this whole
fucking
forest down to
kill you, Ira.
How did you get up here?
How did they get up there? What the fuck?
Oh, no, I forgot. There's a way you can get up here, so never mind. This is not safe. This is.
How the fuck do you get up there?
There it is. That down there, that little walkway. Oh fuck, my light went out. But there's a little thing that allows you to get up on.
No revolver.
Has been lost.
I see him.
It's fine. We won't remember them.
I think they're going up the walkway. I see him.
Hey, guys,
I see him on the fucking walkway.
Ground.
Oh, they're
evac's almost. Almost here. It's fine. Don't die me now.
I hit one of them.
The one guy in the Empire who cares about us.
Their eyes fucking glow in the dark. I killed two of them.
I never noticed
vision.
That. That's terrifying.
Ewok spotted. What do you mean they spotted the Ewok?
Oh, that's so far.
The cave is gone. The cave
Let's
is
go.
Gone. Abandon the cave.
We gotta go. We need to know. We need to
fuck
go.
We gotta go now.
Go. Let's go.
Just fuck them.
Don't. Do not fuck the Ewoks.
I'm just running at an angle because I have a limited flashlight.
I know. That's what I. That's like what you always have to do.
I got the flare. There's like five of them with the flare.
Oh. Camera flicking.
There. Join the Ewoks.
Yeah, this
I killed him with the grenade. The grenade explosion fucking eviscerated him.
I will
so close
defend
dying.
This point with my
Please.
Damn life.
Help me. I'm so close to dying.
Oh, you're close to dying, you say. Come here. Come here.
I fear no Ewok.
That is
and I fear no God.
Oh, my fucking God. Get away from me. Get away from me, you little freak.
Snuff them out.
I'm dead.
There's one left, brothers.
Get them.
Oh, wait, I'm the last one. What the fuck?
Kill him. Do not allow him to leave this planet alive.
I didn't realize this last one alive. What the fuck?
I had 12 eliminations. 12.
What the fuck happened?
Yes.
Isn't it just fucking terrifying when you're the last one?
Like I turn around. Everyone's behind me. I turn around. No one's
Looks
behind me.
Looks like meat's back on the menu.
What the fuck? I was so close to. Like, if I didn't panic, I panicked my reload. I would have shot you in the fucking head. Holy fucking god.
God, Ewok Hunt is so great.
It's so good.
You guys are fucked when I get my whiskeys pouch.
Star Wars.
Shit. Holy fucking shit, dude.
It does not sound like something that would like hurt as much as it does. It sounds like something that you take as like a supplement to your breakfast.
What, Ewok Hunt?
No, Whiskey's pouch, dog.
Oh! Oh! I knew that.
I wish we could play Heroes versus.
Hunt. We should totally do, fuck, what's it called? Hunt. Go to more Galactic Assault. Galactic Assault's really good.
It's good, it's fun.
Yeah, that one. Galactic Assault. It's fire. It's amazing.
Did it
I'm gonna
out?
Go, pits.
Oh, no, it didn't. Holy shit, that was instant.
Oh, we're going to the Death Star too. It was so good. They made another. Let's go.
This one will definitely work.
No, with drive-thru.
Death Star is so good they made a second one.
Death Star chain restaurants. I'd fuck with that. Heavy.
Hey guys.
Sequel to critically acclaimed Death Star 1. Death Star 2.
Really destroyed the competition.
Dude, I love the heavy. Big gun.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Big gun, bigger dick.
Oh yeah, get to play as Gandalf.
Did she kiss Kylo Ren and they made Skywalker babies? Oh god damn it, it's this dude again.
Whole lobby and everything.
The LDN guy? This dude was talking so much shit earlier. For no reason.
This game has voice chat.
I don't think. No.
I hope not.
It doesn't.
Why am I not in first person? You'll need a fresh ship and the opportunity to guys, I've got a bad feeling about this with their rebels.
Gandalf, where are you? Gandalf, where are you?
We're gonna get bent over a table. This is bad.
I'm at the main menu. Oh wait, no, it's loading me in now.
Oh yeah, I forgot. This opens from us slamming into a ship.
Hey guys, don't get it tilted.
Tilted? Like, you know, I was gonna make a stupid fucking fork.
Are they like the towers?
Yeah, thank you.
Well, no, they're kind of like gone now, so.
I'm not gonna say it. I'm not gonna say that. Sorry.
Yeah,
let's
not do that one.
Yeah. I got standards. Professionals have standards.
I don't.
Damn. Yeah, I'm letting you know right now, we are fucked. I played with this exact it's like mostly the same people too. That LDN dude, he just talks a lot of shit.
Oh great.
Yeah. It's honestly really sad because it's a lot of him just hyping himself up.
Yeah, he's speaking a different language, so I have no clue what he's saying, so it doesn't affect me.
No. Come on, come on. Like, well, now he is. That's weird. Earlier he was typing in English. Like, everything he was talking about was him he was just calling himself the GOAT, calling himself the best, like...
No, simply don't worry about that.
I know, I didn't either. I just thought it was dumb that you feel the need to go into the fucking game chat to do that. Dang.
Alright, we're clear.
Generator shutdown sequence running!
They're throwing themselves on it to stop it.
Hold on, where's my Blink Watcher? Where's my Blink Watcher?
I'm dead.
Oh, damn.
Holy shit.
Thank you for getting out of combat, because I am here now.
God damn it.
I will shoot.
Hey guys, I can play as a Wookiee.
When I get the chance, I'm playing as an Ewok.
Yeah,
giving flashbacks to everyone.
See, the funniest part is, like, the fact that they are on the Death Star.
I'm with you, Echo. I'm with you, Echo.
The only way the Ewoks could have possibly gotten here is on that ship that we rammed into the Death Star. So they might have like hitched a ride or something.
They boarded.
They formed a boarding party. Yeah.
You are the best.
Okay, I'm going for the override. Yoda. Oh, hey, watch it!
You know, for you. Hey!
I'm here.
Gandalf,
as well.
Avenge me!
I killed someone!
Back. Yoda!
I actually got a kill.
Oh, that's a grenade! Yes, grenade!
Oh,
choke on the tear gas.
Wait, it's back? What's back? Oh, somebody brought back Gundam Evolution? Cool.
Let's go level up this heavy. And now, I'm an Ewok.
Guys, we have 20 people to get this.
That's Mosk! That's Mosk!
I died.
Dude, I'm peak again.
I'm an Ewok hunter! Let's go!
I am literally the best player in the game now. Everybody should fear me.
They have an Emperor Palpatine.
He should fear me. Simple as that.
Honestly, yeah.
Oh my god! Hello!
Please stay away from me! Okay, so... bad news, I'm no longer an Ewok.
Oh wow, that's
oh god, Emperor Palpatine shocked my nuts. Kinda liked it though.
Emperor taser hands himself.
Wow, this was fun.
I finally decided dying is gay.
Hey guys, I think we lost.
Nah, I think we're still going.
I was about to shoot someone in the head with a bow and arrow.
So who's the real?
Do you
the
think
real?
They take
who's
Ewok
the
prisoners, or do you think they just fucking kill them on the spot?
I think they turn them into teddy bears.
No. They kick them. They
skin them.
Walk away. They just fucking kick them out. No, they just like punt them out of an airlock. It's a very violent death.
Good.
Double XP.
Woohoo! Yippee! Wahoo! I'm so excited. I love
the only thing worth earning in this game anymore is the ability points.
I didn't start to search for shit. What are you saying? I started to search for.
Traveling to Jakku.
Volskaya Industries.
No! Not again! Please. Oh, wait. I fucking love this. Oh, never mind.
Wait, what?
I'm not oh, wait. Never mind.
Be six. Winston only.
I'm on Jakku.
Winston.
I'm Jakku-ing off.
You guys want to stop playing this and go play Overwatch and do the custom lobbies and go into the 18 plus ones?
I am not downloading.
I don't got Overwatch.
I have too much self-respect. I'm not downloading Overwatch. I'm sorry.
I just played that game today.
Get off!
Hop on RuneScape.
What? Fuck nine nub. Bro, that guy's so... you. That one, the gunner.
Dude, the gunner. I love the Avastin gunner.
Give me
gunner.
A second.
That's Gindolf.
What the fuck?
Dude, I love
the Aussie gunner? Oh man, look at this dude! Look at that guy!
Oh my god, he's the points to beat him!
Snacker, you're the guy with the beard.
He's really good, he's fun!
Hold up,
I know which one's cool.
Wait, it's not going to play.
Yippee!
Gindolf!
I'm so ready.
Hold back the attack.
Chat! I can't wait to help the First Order beat the bad guys.
I thought you were doing a fucking Cartman impression for a second. I'll be so
on.
I wish. Dude, I would.
My goddamn queue. Are you kidding me?
Are those civilians?
I don't know. I started shooting either way.
Yeah, same.
I started blasting.
So anyway, I started blasting. Of course, I missed every single time.
Started murdering people. It was fun.
Good shit, Echo.
We're really no better than the.
No, I'm better than them.
You're right. We're better because we have something they don't. Friendship.
Eugenics. I'm. Oh yeah.
Wild.
that's a little.
I mean, we are the First Order.
Wait.
We're not the First Order.
The First Order.
Oh, I thought we were.
We're the rebels.
No, we're killing the First Order.
We are murderers of the First Order.
Anti-eugenics.
It can be loo!
I can't see you.
This gun is not accurate, but I will make it accurate. Dude, I just threw that grenade into that pipe. Do I get a... Like, what's my score now?
Do I again? Get bonus points?
Oh, what the fuck?
Do I get the ability to...
Oh, I got shot in the head! But I'm alive!
No, I'm not. I thought that dude's name was Among Us for a second. I was about to have a stroke.
It was.
I see him.
It wasn't.
Him
it was a.
There.
It was a manwog.
Oh my god! I see him up on the fucking hills. I'll be in the hills, fucking dudes.
I'll be in the hills, fucking dudes.
I'll be in the hills.
Oh my skull!
I'm a better shot than him, and he is a sniper. What the fuck?
Outclassed. Ow.
Outclassed and outfucked.
I have six health. Oh my Jesus.
Ow. Damn, don't they know shooting people hurts?
I think that's why they're doing it.
Do we be doing this to people? That hurts?
I didn't know that hurt people that bad.
Snacker! What's going on?
Watch out.
Hey!
Green.
I am.
Can I get up here?
You're a different color.
I'm sorry.
I don't like you.
You're the great
opponent. I don't want to play with you anymore.
You're the wrong color. Oh my god, I just got railed by a dude in the sky.
Damn, that was good to me.
I got killed by the Velociraptor.
Damn, he fucking lobbed that one. Holy shit. Alright, man.
Oh!
Get on.
I just got my head taken off.
The map designs are amazing. They're really good.
I do.
Except when I lose, because then it's the map's fault.
Yes!
Then it's my map, my team. I start blaming everybody but me.
From behind?
I'll be in the hills, fucking dudes.
Ooh, dude. Man, we're so alike.
That guy vanguarded me.
Why are you wearing...
How did...
Goose, get out of combat, take a spot on you.
Snacker, snacker.
Who's getting fucked? I got my shield up.
Alright, let's go, guys.
I got my sentry turret up.
That's an AT-AT.
It is
an ATST.
Chicken walker.
Chicken legs. Baba Yaga house.
Just got to point you now.
They're playing smite now. Reactor control. Oh, hey.
That was so worth it. I got killed by a Mana Wonga.
There's a Supreme one.
Mana Wonga.
That was his name. The guy's name was a Mana Wonga.
Mana Wonga.
That's who killed me.
A Mana Wonga. You, Skyboy.
Oh my god, that dude in the sky is fucking
come here.
Whipping around.
Oh my Jesus,
is that a
snipers.
I'm not dealing with that. They have a droid. They have a BB unit. They have a BB unit.
They have a baby.
They have a baby!
Don't worry, guys. I'll be
Echo,
a boss.
Get out of combat! Get out of combat so I can spawn on you! There we go.
Four more!
Don't die.
Two more. One more.
I dropped the nuke, by the way.
The fucking guy with the jetpack! I want him dead!
I want that twink obliterated!
God damn it.
Guys, we really aren't gonna give up the pointer, right?
There's a dude in the sky called the real Carl's Jr.
Was he the real one?
Oh god, they have Bossk.
I'm dead.
I'm lighting up their ST walker.
Bossk is in the field, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, can he play?
Can he grind?
Come on, you goose.
Can you get off me? I'm not punk. Oh, there's a dude.
I love how there's three.
I watched someone get drive-by'd by the jetpack dude.
I hate to inform you, that might be me.
Oh hey, look, it's the worst version of Han Solo.
He's fine.
Finn is here. He'll help us win this.
Who is shooting me? Skyboy. Someone obliterate this man.
It's always the Skyboy.
I had a lightsaber.
I fly now.
I also hear a lightsaber.
The moment that motherfucker gets me. Ew! Never mind.
Shotguns! Shotguns are effective! Oh, my shotgun ran out.
Okay, get a new one.
Where is he? Flyboy in the fucking distance! I want him obliterated!
Get on!
Good job, Sacker.
Good. Shoot his corpse.
Get up.
Boba Fett? I meant Boba Fett.
Baba Yaga!
I mean Mama.
Baba Yaga Fett.
Also, the chicken legs!
They're flanking behind us, they're flanking behind us!
Yeah, there's
behind
people
us.
Underneath.
They just got Captain
coming.
Phasma to lead them.
Oh,
never
we
mind, we're...
We win?
We're
oh, it's just that easy, honestly.
Woo! Never even sweat.
Oh,
didn't
yeah.
Didn't sweat whatsoever.
That's why they call me the Ovarian Gunner.
So
what?
Whoa. I now know
that
shotguns are effective against airborne droids.
That's why they call them pussy popper.
A Mana Wonga!
Are you on Wonga?
Dude, look at that weirdo on the left.
I was gonna say, who is that dude named like Patooey or something?
Duris? Are you talking about the Duris on the far left with the big head?
Yeah, whatever the name of the race is.
Shouting to Jakku.
We are
Gungaga.
Gugu Gaga.
Me Gugaga. Have you seen that one? Snacker? No. It's him as a baby? Have you? You know what I'm talking about?
I have. I do. Him in the crib.
Okay, I've had my fun. I'm going to skedaddle now.
Boom.
Thank you for the games.
L. It kicked me out of the party. Can I get another?
Bye-bye.
Nerd.
Damn, is she kind of... kind of bad, though.
What, the eye patch thing?
Yeah.
I can play as a Stitcher.
Yeah.
Oh.
Dude, I'm playing as a flame trooper immediately. I want to burn people.
I love that, just two people running around together.
See you in an invite.
I mean,
they will be put on a saucepan and cooked.
It's time to go to Jakku. Why does everybody want to go back to Jakku?
You sucks.
There's nothing at Jakku.
Jakku, more like Jackie.
There was something, which was a droid, and then we got rid of it.
But now we're going to be trying to capture the droid. Because, as it turns out, they forgot it.
Are the Battlefront 1 servers still up?
I don't know.
I don't...
Can you even get that game on PC?
I mean, I saw it when I have a fucking EA Play.
Since we're not doing shit.
I did see it. I think you can. I remember playing Battlefront 1. That was a good game.
We still need three players. Yeah.
The team balancing is balancing, guys.
The balance is balanced.
They're still up and running.
Let me stomp on them.
Let me crush the skull.
Let me do my little dance. My little dainty dance.
Crush your balls.
Can I crush your balls?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Watch, I'm gonna ask that one thing that I think you and Drew. Am I still to create the perfect system?
Yeah.
What is that from?
Tron Evolution.
Tron Evolution.
Legacy.
Okay.
Tron Legacy.
Evolution's the game.
Okay.
Evolution's the game.
I'm still to create the perfect system.
Yeah.
I don't know why they chose that. Why was that the take? They were like, "Yep, that's perfect." Mm-hmm. Really captures the emotion.
Yeah, I mean,
Augie's a computer programmer.
Well, no, the person who says yeah is human. And you know what? To a degree, I think it does capture because you're being confronted by a clone of yourself that's like, "Yo, out of nowhere, am I still gonna create the perfect system, dude? Like, what's going on?"
Yeah,
like, pure confusion in that. Yeah,
I think there was too much confusion.
Yeah.
I think when it comes to fun too, I love the voice actor for Lyos and Dungeon Meshi's English fucking.
Do you see the
billions? Kill him! Get back here! I haven't met my kill quota!
Awesome. Fresh dryad fruit!
Thank you for the boost, Watson.
Of course, I love you.
Kill him! They're not human.
Who are you? Say your name real quick. You, who, what's your name?
Good.
Who?
Uh-huh.
Who are you?
I have a green one.
What a name.
I just saved your life.
I'm dead.
Missed accomplished.
Hello, Snacker. I just saw you miss all of those shots on that person.
I killed that guy. Fuck you.
You missed. So
I killed him.
Shots. Just because you killed him.
He is dead.
You
I got killed
missed.
By the real Carl Jr.
I told you he's real.
You want to talk more shit or do you want to secure reactor control?
I'm already here.
Good.
Good.
Hey, I'm here to secure. I'm here to secure
hey guys,
reactor
I like
control.
It's Vanguard. Fuck ass.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Grant, get out of combat. Grant, get out of combat.
I'm going.
Going in. Going out. They got a starfighter up there.
I guess it was a stray grenade under my feet.
I just made that man hit the ceiling. I'm a murderer.
Damn,
you,
we already did better than that.
I see this as a win in the books, honestly.
Yeah, we captured that way. They did get past the first.
No, they didn't.
Oh my god, flying on.
No. I thought they captured it and then we had to do a secure hold.
or am I just shooting at us from behind?
It's like push.
Oh my god, trying to fly on controller, on PC is fucking impossible.
I have a controller plugged in just in case I decide to fly.
Okay, if I ever fly again, I need to fucking...
Yeah, plug in your GameCube controller.
I should! I should plug in the GameCube controller.
Oh, fucking
Snacker, I'm coming to you.
Fear! Don't hide behind your locked door! Oh. Okay, maybe let him hide behind the dock door.
Oh, he's in a corner.
Alright. Oh, I got shot at from the side. It is time to be Sharky from the hit video game, Far Cry 5. Okay, yeah, they're dead. Had to be sure. When people see fire, they can't help but go.
I don't think I've ever seen Jakku end on phase one, last round.
Hmm?
Someone in chat saying that Jakku never ends on the first phase.
Okay, we're nearing the end. Do not peek that door. This one, do not peek it. Will crush against our barricades, and we will claim the drone at last. Oh, I missed that grenade. Oh.
We're at the west exit.
Hey, I cook it to people.
That's a lot of fire.
Oh, some minigun too much time. Fire.
I can't see, so I'm gonna sit here in solitude. Oh, why? I just got unstunned.
No.
Why me?
Guys, I hear a lightsaber.
Go, Grin.
Okay, then.
Yeah.
Enemy locking!
Targeting the east exit now.
Oh, that's ours. I got so scared.
Hooked a dude.
Oh, we're with Darth Vader, Maul. We got this.
No! I thought that was Yoda. I thought that was Yoda. I got scared.
It is Yoda!
But you can't know.
Let's go.
Oh, it is Yoda?
It's Yoda? It's yogurt?
It's yogurt? No.
From that movie, Spaceballs?
No, it's yogurt. Oh my god, that is a Spaceball. I need to watch that movie again.
Oh, it's good. It's good.
Oh, I know it's good.
I grew up on that shit. Oh, we got it.
Since I was a kid.
Oh, what the fuck was Bubbles?
I mean, I'd fuck with that for a movie night.
The fuck is the Fisher Price?
Oh, did I just kill Solo? Did I just kill Han Solo?
The Fisher Price live and learn?
Oh, they just killed the commando. Right,
we got this place. Let's get west exit.
Grant, stay alive.
I'm going.
Wait, I think there's a civilian down there.
Oh, civilian? You mean another casualty?
Casualty of war.
One.
You mean a rebel?
They have a fucking champion.
That's cute that you think cover.
Oh, dude. That's the supercharged sentry gun I won. I had that when I played on Xbox.
Ah, shit, I got distracted by the explosion.
Good evening,
behind
everybody.
Me.
I will be running through. Because I am the main character here. I will run through and not get hit.
Is that Ray or who is that?
Snack, you seem like a comfy spawn.
If it's yellow, I feel like
it's blue.
Oh, it's blue? Then it's probably Anakin.
Girl, so I have to kill it.
Anakin.
Oh my god, his body went flying!
I gotta hide up here. I have to hide. Wait a minute. Ooh, wait. Hey, wait a minute.
Cool lightsaber blocking. This is explosive rounds.
I have an idea in case someone tries to sneak through. This is my plan. I will wait for a Jedi. A disgusting strike. Disgusting Jedi. Grenade
out. Push up.
Ooh, tiny are you? Here I go.
The Jedi!
Oh, that's three fucking rebels.
Here I go.
Oh no, where? I saw like a Yoda run by. Darth Maul, go
in. He tiny.
That fucking rebel just got shat on.
But our villains aren't gonna go in because people who play the heroes or
villains
are fucking self-comparative
a ton. I will beat you overhead with stick.
Oh, they're flying against my right.
Beat you over skull with stick, I will.
What you suffering, Sal?
Oh yeah, bitch.
Yo, Chris, spawn up, spawn up!
What the fuck you gonna do?
Grant, I'm using you as cover.
Cool. We have Gandalf the Grey. Gandalf the Grey. And Monty Python and the Holy Grail's Black Knight.
Oh, that's Yoda.
How does
Yoder? Hey, I'm out. Grenade out.
Get the fuck out of here, you bitch.
Bitch ass, you go.
Don't go in yet. I can torch Yoda. I can turn him into a small green ham. He will go perfect with green eggs.
And ham?
He is the ham.
Stupid bitch. I'm sorry, that was you.
Ah! Yoda! Yoda!
Where is he?
He's right on the plate! He's right on the fucking plate!
I just saw your corpse fly past me.
We already have two heroes in play.
I
want to play a hero so bad. I have the points.
They're not
going
to let you. They're going to do everything they can to stay alive. You're on the left.
Sport on the right.
Finally.
Here I go.
Ray is here. Ray is here.
Want to see her disappear? With enough fire, anything can happen. Oh my god, I'm pain.
They're scrambling now.
Overload. Ah, bro. We are getting fucked.
But we're getting the point. Stay on that point.
Oh wait, okay, so she's using a blue lightsaber. It's not the...
Yeah, she has different costumes. There is
I forgot.
It's like how you have a green lightsaber costume for Luke, but there's also blue ones. I got that. I got the last shot. My kill. All credit.
Fine, I guess I'll spawn as a
Yoda's in. Get his bitch ass.
Grab him by the ankle, slam him against the desk.
It's overtime, man. Don't stop.
I'm going
in. That point.
I'm going in. Protect me. I see Yoda, I'm throwing a grenade at him.
You got it!
Yes!
Got his bitch ass. Oh no. Hey, Grievous is here. No.
Resistance transports have landed. I can't spawn as Grievous, that's what I want to play as. Fine, I'll play as Dooku.
I see Rey, Rey is on the stairs.
Dude, I love Dooku.
And so is BK.
He's my favorite, too. I love him.
Okay, so first thing I'm going to say
played by Christopher Lee, and I fucking love him.
Oh yeah, no, Christopher Lee is cool as fuck.
I just watched this dude try to go through a locked door. That was amazing.
Right.
Not that fucking knee stuck in my head.
Oh, Ray!
Starboard transport bomb disabled. There's a bitch over there. I saw her. I'm out.
Oh, it's right click block. Got it.
Smells like bitch in here.
Let's go, Vader.
Obi-Wan. Hey, Obi-Wan. Explosive rounds, bitch. Explosive rounds. I killed Obi-Wan!
So uncivilized.
Bitch. Fucking bullet.
I have not met man who can outsmart bullet.
Oh, Luke. Luke, it's...
Luke is here.
Where's Luke?
He's down below, around.
He's down below. He's coming towards
you. Yeah, I see him.
Oh, stay back, you stupid farmer boy.
Cool.
Gave him some back shots. I hear someone. I heard it.
Oh,
I heard
got
it.
Me. He's behind us.
I hear the enemy. I see.
Don't worry, guys. I put two
Luke's
shotgun
behind.
Shells in the Luke pack. He ain't walking that off.
I see Yoda. I want that little green man dead.
Short-lived.
I got him.
Yes.
Okay, yeah, Yoda's dead.
All of your fire. All right. That man. Why am I
this thing's about to blow.
I'm about to blow.
I'm about to blow.
I'm about to blow. There's a maxwell array. There's a maxwell array.
I've read 40.
Blow her up. I have not met someone who can outsmart an explosive device.
I fell in a fucking hole chasing a dude.
Let's see you dodge this.
I'm Phasma. Let's go.
Phasmophobia. There's men. There are so many men!
There's men!
There's men! There are so many men!
Oh no! There's too many men!
There's too many.
Alright, I'm gonna blow this shit up.
Lando's dead.
Where do I plant?
Sabotage it.
Yep. Never mind, I'm not coming.
A million fucking people on the sightline of the bomb.
I got immediately blown.
Yo. BB-8, BB-8.
I have a set in charge.
Got BB-8.
Okay, Ray is here. I see her. I no longer can see. There's a dude trying to just like make a mad dash for it.
Ray's right here.
Don't let them win. Destroy this scum.
Kill me, Sister Trooper.
Yes, we got Ray.
Go, Grievous! Yeah!
Oh my god,
stay alive, Grand.
Oh, it's BB-8.
The time has come.
BB-8. BB-8's right there. Don't let him.
Yoda's here.
We have been joined by Kylo Ren.
We did it!
Yo!
Yes!
Hello!
Who caught my name, what?
I got to
play
with
Escape from the Desert Planet. And I assure you, its
secrets will change the Give me the destroyed ship. I'm gonna eat it all with a fork. Man, we fucked them in a game.
Amalagawa!
Amalagawa!
I feel like there should be fucking Plants vs. Zombies music behind this.
There's a zombie.
So, chat and people who are also here who watch me. Good news, the new video is finished.
Let's go. Yippee.
Is on Patreon for early viewers.
That's me, baby. That reminds me. I need to fucking. I need to get Patreon. Well, not get it, but.
I would get Patreon if I wasn't broke as fuck.
It's like
$5,
huh?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, baby, I get to be a short trooper! Oh, they're so cool! The short troopers are so cool! The coolest armor that stormtroopers have!
I'm hoping I can become a death trooper.
You mean the snow troopers, right?
The short troopers.
Snow troopers.
One's from Rogue One.
Snow, yeah.
Listen, I... Oh, she's hot.
Who's
she's so hot.
Wait, who's hot?
The ISB agent.
Oh, yeah, her?
Oh, yeah.
I'm not gonna say it. Never mind. I wasn't gonna say anything.
It's Padme face. Nope. Still hot.
I wasn't. Wait, hold on. Is that like actually Padme's face?
No clue.
I think it is.
I know. I'm looking at chat to see if anybody will confirm that. Oh my god, Endor! Oh, it's nighttime!
Oh my god, we get to. Wait, do we get to escort this into-
No, it's if they push- fuck.
All right, they need to hack this walker, then we need to take it down. They'll target three positions. All right, men, for the Empire.
Stormtrooper.
Padme's face with Ahsoka running animation. Ahsoka's not in this game, bro.
Oh no, they had, they gave the ISB agent the, Ahsoka animations they were going to make for her.
Interesting.
I'm fucking telling you. They had,
absolutely love that. We got,
They're at the walker.
The last two characters we got in this fucking game were the BB units.
That is the worst.
That is what the people wanted.
I think it doesn't equal what I want.
You okay over there, Guacha?
No.
Oh, you're not okay.
There's
you
a thermal detonator.
It was funny. He's holding a thermal detonator.
I'm on a squad by myself.
Okay. Good for you.
I have no allies.
I opened the door.
You're lone wolf.
I just want to be her.
Stop them.
Guys, I think next time we do this, we should install the mod that adds like 25 characters to the game.
We should install a mod so that we don't have to play with max levels.
We should install a mod that just...
We need to do Heroes versus Villains with all 8 of us.
I'd be down.
It wouldn't let us queue up, I think.
It won't.
No, I mean in a mod.
Yeah. Servers and shit like that. Mm-hmm. I would love to do that.
Why are they not
get my shit kicked in?
Don't they? Don't they fully control the scrum? Oh, no.
Yo!
No. They- ow! Fucker, hey! Bullets hurt, asshole. Charging. Meanie. Oh, they're up there! I missed that grenade, though.
They're on the cliff! They're on the cliff! They're in the trees! They're in the trees!
Yeah. Wait, they opened the door?
Yeah, there's an area. There it is. Right here. Here, let me close the door.
Let's try shit for nuts!
Shit for nuts!
Snack!
Close the door? Oh.
Get fucked, bitch. I win these 1v1s.
I was kinda expecting you to just get crushed.
Hey, I almost died there. That was a little bit traumatic.
Droid, I love you.
Just get rid of the trauma. Oh my!
Oh, I can't see.
Oh!
I wanna go back to Chiku.
I love that there's a back and forth with people opening and closing the doors.
I think they're trying to close it so that we don't get ambushed.
And also because that way if they capture this point, we at least get a few seconds before they start.
Oh, one of them's above on the rocks.
Death trooper.
Oh my god!
I was not paying attention. I got a shotgun in the back, I ain't gonna lie.
You're just, oh my god! I had a perfect view of watching fucking buckshot rip through your body. Oh my god. We are not professionals.
We are not professionals in the slightest. Our whole entire government is ran on by 2 people, an old man and some guy who's angry.
Get out of here, jet trooper! Oh, well, the jet trooper, not jet trooper, the rocket trooper.
Go in. Come behind you, let's go.
Huh? Where am I getting hit from?
From somebody above. Yeah, there's somebody just running around the top. I got his ass. Oh, it's the max level guy. He's just camping in weird spots where you can't see him. I'm playing
so he's being a bitch.
Yeah, that's why he's max level and getting all the kills every time. He does shitty ass spots and nobody can get him.
Oh, I got that guy my last shot! No!
Hey guys, I think there's a hero here now.
Oh, that's up there!
Elite ally landing! Assistance required!
BB-8!
I am so close to death, I need to hide.
BB-8
is here.
Oh, there are so many people coming over to the fuel station, I need help. Walker Bay control is inoperative. Don't let me die!
BB-8 is defeated.
They could have cooked so hard, but instead, they added in the BB units.
Let's go!
Well, Ray was just running up to us.
Oh,
I typed GG 5 times and now I get banned.
Rebels, scum.
Damn, they explode. Apparently, Kungaga is a slur.
Amarogawa!
Amarogawa! Yeah, he's
Jabba
just
the Hutt putting out an apology video. he has like church players.
Ooh, I'm sorry. I don't know how to. I don't know.
Miga chunga waga bolaga.
I am very sorry.
You've offended the one weird slug creature. Watching the stream.
We're going to
one job now. My words have consequence.
They have a Muno Gawa on their team.
Booching Wingy. What's
up? Wait, no, that's I just quoted Parthenax. Fuck.
I apologize for my.
Yeah, wait, does he have like a translator?
Yes, one of those fucking auto translators, dog.
No, not the auto translator. Like an actual, like. Person as a translator.
Yeah, they dressed up like a Leia slave.
Yeah, it's like a dude as well.
He's got like a little tie on.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we're in.
All right, let's do this, rebels.
I hear the Ewoks in the distance.
Holy shit! I'm so far away.
No, a Manaquana is no more. He got fucking. He got kidnapped.
Damn.
Ripped to
the
a real one.
Got him. He's gonna find some bullshit spot. She died for a reason.
Let's go, Gotcha.
Just hit somebody with a buckshot to the fucking face.
I got hit by a thermal detonator.
Oh, I see an Ewok running around at the top.
Shoot it.
So anyway, I started blasting.
Blam, blam, blam. Of course, I missed every single time. And then I fired.
What the ED?
Eat the bottle.
Why does he speak like that?
Eat the bottle.
I tried to shoot the stick up with some dude, but he was being covered.
What? Man, they do not like.
Alright, you know what?
I'm gonna play assault. Move up. I'm gonna finally play assault because I want buckshot. Someone's getting foot. Oh my god, the Vanguard makes you faster.
Oh, oh I got with that fire with the fucking grenade.
Immune. Good job. I saw you murder that guy.
Oh, let's go, Echo!
That's a lot of guys.
Too many dudes, not enough hands. Good thing
I'm
the Wispies know
I'm going. I'm going in.
Ow! What is locking onto me?
Oh, we gotta get down below.
Oh, no.
Actually, hold up. I can't get on there.
Activating Warcraft Override.
Yes, I'm an Ewok hunter. I had no idea you could roll through that. 6 years!
Ah!
What up, y'all? Don't worry. Let the Ewok do the hacking.
Into the fuel station!
The
Emperor has come?
He comes? The Ewok is currently hacking, by the way.
I mean, Ray's his child, I guess he does come.
What the hell do you think
Emperor won't let me fucking talk?
Hey, there's a hero, there's a villain on top of the fucking, things. On top of the ATST, it's Dooku in his pajamas!
What the fuck?!
We did it!
I just watched a dude from fucking Gandalf's point of view. I watched a dude take a fucking buckshot to the face and just keel over. Oh my god.
Ewok!
You get shot in the back?
Fucking
he was jumping around. Get back in there.
We got this.
Oh hey, we captured the objective.
It's crazy, we're already doing better than them.
I guess we have a good team, but I like this
I'm
team.
Getting on top of it. Please let me... I was gonna say please let me top it, but that would have... that...
Ever Palpatine's down, let's go!
Don't worry, y'all.
Oh god, save us here.
Let's go!
Yeah! Woo! I just got dropped. Oh my... Oh hey, I could be an Ewok.
Yeah. Ewok brothers! Ewok
Bro,
brothers!
I am a
Ewok
menace
brothers.
With this rocket launcher.
Ewok brothers! Look behind
I get fucking squashed by the walker.
Gandalf, look behind you.
Let's go!
Ewok brother! Find them and fuck them. You. That was not powerful enough.
I headshot him!
You killed
I
him!
I headshot him!
Enemy locking. Yeah, I just watched him fly.
There's an ATST at the end.
We're good. We're not good.
Ow, I have one HP.
This kill him. Yes, I killed a dude.
I didn't kill him, but I shot a couple dudes. I got killed by a fucking walker. I can't respawn us.
There is no greater shame than getting murdered by an Ewok.
Captain Phasma! Captain Phasma!
Phasmophobia, no.
I see a lightsaber dude over in yonder.
Oh my fucking god.
Shit, who's shooting me?
Ow. Oh, man. Oh, man!
There's a speeder with no health.
ATST on the right.
Oh, they're climbing into the Ewok trees. They're in the trees.
I let them up.
There's an ATST here.
Oh, he's dead. Oh, he's dead.
Oh, my own grenade.
No.
That wasn't the brightest idea I've ever had.
Did you shoot directly at him as he was blocking?
No, I was right next to him and I was firing into him.
Focus fire!
Why do I hear a light?
Goose, get out of combat!
Oh my god, that's the entire
score! I am on this thing! I'm riding it!
Guess what?
I don't know. Oh wait, it's probably because I'm standing on this. Yeah, it's because I was standing. What up?
Ewok came in!
Y'all are fucked now.
Atoy, let's do it with all the left!
You. Hide. Why are you running?
Guys, Boba Fett is here. Watch out.
Stop running. Is that why you're running? You were talking. You were big shit earlier.
Oh, what the fuck?
What did... I'm sorry. Vice Chop, what did he even type?
I don't
Wonton
know.
Rick Yoda Demerd.
Somebody's got the rocket launcher.
That
Watch
is
out.
Not any recognizable language I've ever seen.
Get that person with the rocket launcher.
Hit him! Ewok Brothers! I killed him! I killed him!
I got the assist with you.
I killed another dude!
They have sights on the street.
Oh wait, no, it was just a kill assist. There's an invisible.
Eyes on Boba Fett, he's on the right.
Boba Fett.
I got him down to half health. Jesus Christ.
ATST
oh
on the
god.
Right. ATST on the
Ewok.
Right.
Dude, Ewoks fuck. Oh my god. They have sex.
Yo.
This is canon.
What was that guy's height?
There is three of us on top of this thing.
What up?
Hey.
What's up?
What's
it's
up?
Me, your boy.
Oh, I hit him with my beam! I hit him with the beam!
There's a sniper constantly looking at me. He's missing everything.
Get that man. He's hiding to the left.
Let's go.
I stole a kill from Yoda.
Boba Fett's on top of the thing!
That is an ATST.
I murdered a man.
Watch for Imperials in the
caves.
Oh, behind,
look. There's two ATSTs.
I just hit Boba Fett in the ankle with that.
Did he die?
No, he's still alive up there. I'm shooting at him though. I think he notices me. He notices me!
Get out of combat.
I'm running. There you go.
What was I getting shot? Oh, the guy on Boba Fett. Okay,
yeah. Yeah, I'm pelting him sometimes.
But I don't know what he's done since then. No, they hit the walker.
Laying them up as much as I can.
They have a missile launching on the walker.
Oh, I can't see. I'm falling. I'm walking. What?
What's
why was there like a mini?
Oh, never mind.
Right
they
here.
Have a max level sniper at the back.
I can go deal with that sniper.
Yeah, it's all you, man.
If I don't get fucking
halfway there.
Oh hey, there's a. I just watched an Ewok run through fire and flames.
I couldn't see a goddamn. Gotta go with Parappa. Parappa would beat Soldier Boy in a rap battle immediately.
Yeah.
Not even a question.
How long do you think?
I know. I gotta believe.
I'm coming to you, Goose, as long as you stay out of combat.
There's a man nearby. I got the lock on. I murdered a man. I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die.
Hi, Echo.
Oh, Kylo Ren.
We got Boba Fett and Kylo. Push, they're down to villains.
Someone get out of combat, please.
Somebody has the rocket launcher, stop him.
Fuck, who shot? It's fine, it's fine. We got it. I was hoping one of y'all would be able to get out of the thing. Can I run? Okay, I can run through this fire.
Ewok gaming.
Saddening news. Ewoks
Someone
are fire retardant.
Launcher. They have rocket launchers. Get ready.
They're launching.
Ewok.
Someone stop them. The other one's launching too. He got it off.
Just think, if that river was a little bit higher, we would drown.
Holy shit! I was fighting a fucking what, like a Boba Fett, Jango Fett. I'm still alive because I had to step away for like a hot second.
Sadly, they didn't have they didn't do like a Jango Fett scan or anything like that.
Ooh, that's easiest.
Good. Hiding's dead.
Wait, you're hiding back there, boy. I know you.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Get him!
I just figured out.
Get him!
ATST on the left of the entrance.
Back up.
Oh, there he goes. Shields are down on the
go,
ATST.
Guys. I'm sorry, I'll be back in like 10-15.
No worries, man.
Someone's on step for me. ATST right on the fucking wall.
I can't do anything about it because I'm
stone or whatever.
Okay. Well, I got bitch slapped by. I nearly said Goku. Dooku.
The speeder man. The speeder guy's back.
Goku.
I got bitch slapped by Goku.
They're firing the rocket.
Goku.
Hey, it's me, Goku. Hey, is that all you got, Frieza?
Oh,
behind!
The AT-AT
is the almost dead. It's at 68. I think it might have been.
He's got this then.
Hey, Gandalf, if you can get out of combat, I can respawn on you.
Don't let him get that missile launcher.
I don't know if I'm out of combat. Okay.
Alright. We only got. Oh, never mind.
There's an ATST behind us.
We did it. Let's go.
Yippee!
We are the best. Let's go, girls.
Girls get it done.
Mm-hmm. That is why I am currently playing as what I think is a male version of this species. No. Oh, it's still bad in there. Do not go in there. You will die after 10 seconds.
I want to kill this ATST.
Can we go in yet?
Right.
Now
yeah.
We can. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Is that Darth Vader?
I just got chain lightning. Holy shit.
Darth Vader, Darth Vader and Emperor Palpatine are in there. Watch yourselves.
I cannot see.
What are you doing, Gandalf?
I'm just taking pot shots.
I saw. Yeah, I can tell.
Doing his best.
I'm like, I have this like great angle.
God, we fucking love the noise.
Oh, the on the right side is Sith.
When you walk away.
Boss.
I still have no idea what the that made me start thinking about Kingdom Hearts. I still have no idea what the fuck's going on.
I keep fucking hitting the roof because the fucking projectile size. Oh, headshot! Oh, fuck that,
oh,
dude.
Oh. Excuse me, Dooku, coming through. Nice hero glitch, third world. We just got called. Someone.
Yeah, we have like five heroes. We're only supposed to have two.
Oh, Chris? Third world filthy hackers. Yeah, you can have like four.
I got fucking choked.
Stand up, but it refused.
Enough, get out of combat.
Ruining an honorable 1v1 between. Dooku.
Get him!
I am whiffing every shot.
Gandalf, get out of combat!
I gotta get further back!
I'm here!
Okay! Alright, let's go!
Oh my god, gas!
Pass it!
Oh.
I got a death trooper. That's Speed Room!
Mr. Krabs!
My bugs are working!
The boss is just hiding upstairs.
Oh. Dooku's down. I mean, Maul's down.
I'm back, baby.
Come on. Yes! I distracted Kylo Ren long enough for him to die. From having too much lead in his system.
I got gassed.
Vader's dead. Grievous!
Oh, I'm gassed. I'm getting gassed, I mean. I'm not gassed.
And she just gassed.
I have changed.
End up, get out of combat.
Oh, wait, does Ewok can fucking, auto aim?
They're upstairs. Did they're you all try? Hiding upstairs.
I've been aiming my. I've been manually aiming.
Oh. Hey, can you get out of combat? There you go. I'm back. I'm in.
The enemy team is hiding upstairs.
Okay, go downstairs.
No.
Death.
Ah, gas, 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 gas.
Why did I hear something just go wow?
I defeated a Monogawa.
No.
How do we get up?
Damn, I'm getting. There's stairs.
I'm definitely trying to find said stairs.
Okay, find them quicker. Time is of the essence, my good man.
Damn,
we don't
it.
Even
fucking entrance fully covered for upstairs.
Why did I do all the ball? The ball is on the field. The ball.
The ball is on the field and it's killing me.
Ewok.
You get out of combat, someone, either Guasha or Gendal. There we go. I'm ready.
I'm in the thick of it, boys. I'm in the fucking thick of it.
We are in this to win this game. I am being electrocuted.
I think I shot Grievous. I think I killed Grievous. I shot him and killed him. Oh, I see Vader. Vader's coming. Vader's coming.
Alright, I'm back in. We almost have this.
They're all just shooting us from above.
Fine.
If I could figure out how to get up, I would.
You have to go like
overwhelm
them around for the spawn.
I got Vader!
Let's get him, let's get him!
It's 1%!
I know, I gotta believe!
I gotta be Steve!
Yeah!
Oh my god, easy. I shot Vader with a fucking bow and arrow! Oh my
easy
god.
Dubs! Easy dubs!
Listen, it's because I learned how the Ewok actually works.
We are Ewok murderers. We fuck.
My boss is just
what?
Sitting up.
Why is boss standing like that?
I'm Monogawa.
Alright. I think that's gonna be my last one. I wanna look into modding the game.
Yeah.
And I also gotta do my workout and everything.
Find a mod to get 8 of us to play heroes versus villains.
Oh man.
Can't do shit with them though. But thank you guys for hanging out and thank you guys for watching. Hey, oh, whoa. No. Thank you guys for hanging out. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys had a great time. I sure did. We'll do this. I'll try to do this next Saturday as well, so we can do the thing.
Modded?
Yeah, modded for with the Battlefront 2022 mod.
Yeah, I'll look into it as well.
Catch you fellas later. Goodbye.